the lead lieutenant is not a member, the title straight. If the Atlantic Ocean falls into the channel, cut off the glacier, back into the ocean, change the direction of the
ground. Yeah. It's like I go now.
On your left, the downtown Manhattan heliport featured in Working Girl, the Thomas Crown Affair, and Full Disruption. Behind the heliport of the trees, flags mark the New York City Vietnam Veterans Memorial. 55 Water Street.
South 54, okay.
Now one block north, back of the helicopters, behind the ramp, little beige one with the red towel roof. That's our clean TV. If you wanted your own mug shot, bring the camera. You have a mock-up of the city police lineup hall. You can make mug shots for free. Get the family portrait in jail. And the mock-up of the city jail cell. Waterfall number two on your right. Waterfall number two on the right. And Brooklyn Heights, where you find it. The water warehouses are being torn down for parking, which will make Brooklyn Heights even more attractive. Featured in the Cosby Show in Moonstruck, before 1883, there were no bridges across the East River. You had to be wealthy, because to move to Brooklyn, you moved by boat. That's a lot of money. Remember, it was Dr. Cliff Huxtable, and in Moonstruck, Cher's father was a plumber. Speaking of money, on your left is the deal of a flagpole, and after that is Wall Street, our nation's first capital. As we go by, you'll have to turn around, look over your left shoulder to see the steeple of Trinity Church at the end of Wall Street. That was the one featured in National Treasure, here at the wall.